Afternoon, everybody.
Norm!
Norman?
What's up,
Norm?
My nipples. It's freezing out there.
So, how was your Sunday there, Norm? You catch the Celtics 76ers game?
Oh, yes. And the Bruins Flyers. The Ramos fight. Yesterday, Australian rules football. Tomorrow, we got Boston College versus Iona. Put that money down, pal.
Yeah, I'll be ready.
Norman, doesn't your wife ever complain that you never spend any time with her?
Would you?
Well, what I can't fathom is how one can drink ice-cold beer in freezing weather.
Cliff, explanation, please.
Now, how do you know he has one?
$5 says he does, 10 says it's a doozy.
When the British ruled the Punjab,
$10 all the way.
Drank steaming hot pots of tea on the hottest days of the year to balance out their inside and outside temperatures. See, conversely, drinking an ice-cold drink on a cold day actually results in a more comfortable body temperature.
All right. Why do you drink ice-cold beer on a hot day?
Mr. Clavin.
What else are you going to do with it?
I got to get rid of a little bit right now. I'll be in the little boy's room.
Hop on one leg, big boy. Sammy, the pipes are clogged up again. Nothing's working back there.
I'm sorry, Norm. You're gonna have to go up to Melville's again.
Jacket in the same spot?
Yeah. Oh, what a drag, huh, Norm? I'm having to dress up to go to the John.
Come on. You know, you men have it easy. We have to wear taffeta and have the correct change.
Hey, that looks good there, Norm. Who's your tailor?
Get a break. Sweater's a little bulkier, right?
Have a good time up there, Ollie.